We do this fast. Don't overdo it.
Down in Corel, whenever humanity strays from the proper course, Alexander appears to render his righteous judgment. His pronouncements are absolute and cannot be defied. Parents sometimes tell misbehaving children that Alexander might come and smite them if they refuse to shape up. That was perfect! Thanks to your hard work, I've obtained invaluable divine intel.
Jungle, that's what. The reactor's nestled deep in the heart of one.
If that's the case, I think we're still a long ways off.
Can this handle a jungle?
Well, we'll soon find out, won't we?
Thank you. it all you can. Keep it together.
I'll give him hell!
I'm gonna take a shame!
Fuck on me!
You're gonna love this!
Oh no!
Well. I'm coming.
back!
In the vicinity. Exercise caution. Chimera variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. A strange amalgamation of species. The Chimera's addition to the animal kingdom coincides with the advent of Mako. This timing is likely no coincidence, as Mako energy's adverse effects on creatures is well documented. Fossils that have been excavated rather recently, however, appear to be those of an ancient ancestor to the modern Chimera. Scientists have since postulated that the fiend actually has prehistoric origins. Provenance aside, the beast is a proven threat to any living near its ever-expanding territory. Please take care while squaring off against this mysterious foe. Now I'm hearing for you!
keep it together.
Thank you.
Honestly, what are they like?
Rounding up all the Mooglets for me?
Ready? such a great help, Kubo! As a reward, I'll tell you the story of how Mog and Mag fell in love. It's so romantic! Even after Mog was fully grown, he still struggled to fly, but he never gave up. He kept on practicing, undeterred. Eventually, Mag noticed how hard he was working and decided she would do everything in her power to support him. As time passed, the two became closer and closer until one day... I'll leave the rest to your imagination. Kaboom! Anything interesting catch your eye, Koopa?
Ooh.